This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Christian Medical College and Hospital, Vellore CMC is a private, minority-run educational and research institute that includes a network of primary, secondary and tertiary care hospitals in and around Vellore, Tamil Nadu, India. It is one of the most respected medical destinations in India and internationally. It is also one of the top-ranked medical colleges in India, founded in 1900 by an American missionary, Dr. Ida S. Scudder. CMC has brought many significant achievements to India, including starting the first college of nursing in 1946, performing the first reconstructive surgery for leprosy in the world 1948, performing the first successful open-heart surgery in India 1961, performing the first kidney transplant in India 1971, performing first bone marrow transplantation 1986 in India, and performing the first successful ABO-incompatible kidney transplant in India 2009. Contents 1. History 2. Administration 3. Hospital statistics 4. Ranking 5. Recognitions 6. Academics 7. Medical services 8. Community works 9. Significant achievements 10. Notable alumni 11. Ida Scudder School 12. Students associations 13. See also 14. References 15. External links. History. Ida S. Scudder is a young woman. Heritage Center near the main entrance. The hospital was founded by Dr. Ida Sophia Scudder in 1900. Ida Scudder was the daughter of second generation medical missionaries from the Dutch Reformed Church in the United States of America U.S. who served in India. She was born in 1870 in Tindivanam, which is approximately 60 miles from Madras, known as Chennai today. As a young girl, she witnessed famine, poverty and death, and vowed that she would never follow in her parents' footsteps and become a missionary. The Scudder family returned to the U.S. on furlough in 1878 and Ida began her education. Her parents returned to India, but Ida Scudder stayed in the U.S. attending the Northfield Seminary for Young Ladies, now Northfield Mount Hermon, in 1890. She was called back to India to care for her ailing mother. It was at this time that Ida became acutely aware of the lack of medical services available to women and children in India, primarily due to cultural and religious norms that did not allow male practitioners to treat females. This awareness became the driving force of her life. One evening in her parents' bungalow, when a young Indian man came to the door requesting Ida's help for his wife who was struggling in childbirth, he rejected Ida's father, Dr. John Scudder's care, and left. Two more men came that very night with similar requests, seeking medical help for their wives in labor, but again turning down John Scudder's care. The three women and their babies died that night. The incident shook 24-year-old Ida Scudder to the core. After prayer and deep thought, Ida Scudder changed the course of her life, deciding to become a doctor in the U.S. so that she could return to India to treat Indian female patients, and train Indian women to become doctors and nurses to serve their own. She returned to the U.S. and in 1895, enrolled in the Women's Medical College of Pennsylvania. She completed her studies in New York, where she was in the first class of doctors at Cornell Medical College that included women. 1899. Within 3 months, she set sail for India with a fiery passion to change things. Dr. Ida S. Scudder opened a single-bed dispensary in Vellore in 1900. In 1902, she built the 40-bed Mary Tabor Skell Memorial Hospital for Women, named in memory of the wife of a NY benefactor. She continued her work in the dispensary and started training women as compounders. In 1903, she began bringing roadside dispensaries to rural villages. In 1906, when the average life expectancy of an Indian was 25 years, she started a training program for nurses. In 1909 and began training women physicians with the Union Mission Medical School for Women that opened in 1918. In 1938, the government changed its policy, declaring that medical degrees could be granted only by universities. Scudder decided to upgrade her medical school to a medical college, the Christian Medical College. The college was affiliated with the Madras University, and in 1942 it began offering the MBBS course. In 1945, a laboratory technician training course was started. In 1946, a College of Nursing, India's first, was started. In 1947, first batch of men medical students were admitted. Medical postgraduate courses MD and MS were started in 1950. Indiana 1969, postgraduate degree courses in nursing were started. A number of other people also played an important role in the development of the college, including Dr. Theodore Howard Somerville, a British surgeon, Dr. Paul W. Brand, another British surgeon, Dr. Edward Galt, an Australian surgeon and pathologist, and Dr. Mary Verghese, an Indian physical medicine and rehabilitation specialist. Chad Community Health and Development Building in Bagayam Locality in Vellore. The hospital has been visited at various times by many prominent leaders including Sir Alexander Fleming, Dr. Jonas Salk, the American evangelist Billy Graham, Mahatma Gandhi, Indian Presidents Radhakrishna, Rajendra Prasad, Abdul Kalam, Prime Minister Indira Gandhi, and the Countess Edwina Ashley Mountbatten of Burma. The college now offers over 175 different postgraduate courses in the medical, nursing and allied health disciplines, including PhD courses. A total of over 2,600 students are enrolled every year. The hospital has 11 sites and serves over 2,000 inpatients and 8,000 outpatients daily, with 67 wards, 92 clinics each day, and over 150 departments, units each year. 100 students are admitted for the undergraduate medical course MBBS. The MBBS course is recognized by the Medical Council of India Administration. The Christian Medical College is a registered voluntary non-profit organization. The hospital is owned and administered by its administrative council made up of Christian church leaders from across India. The Vellore Christian Medical College Foundation Inc., formerly the Vellore Christian Medical College Board USA, a U.S. 501c3 not-for-profit corporation chartered in the state of New York. Catherine D. Gunther is the president of the foundation. Hospital statistics. Total number of beds are 2,858 patients, 25 million outpatients and nearly 140,000 inpatients for the year 2015-16. Total births 19,668 in the year 2015-16. Daily statistics on average, 8,313 outpatients, 2,071 inpatients, 175 operations, and 54 births were registered daily in 2015-16. 2,202 imaging studies and over 40,000 laboratory tests were recorded. Staff over 9,066 staff, which includes 1,656 doctors. Hospitals and centers. Beds, inpatients, outpatients, births, outreach. Main hospital 2,297, 110,086, 2,024,938, 15,003. Community health. Rural unit for health. Shalom Family Medicine Center 32,877, Mental Health Center 98,846, 111,797, 160. Nambikai Nilayam 2496, 4,731. Rehabilitation Institute 83,778, Chittor Campus Andhra Pradesh 17,409. Total 2,858, 135,329, 2,560,377, 19,668, 278,945. Included in main hospital statistics based on the year 2015-16 ranking. University and college rankings. Medical, India. India Today 2. Outlook India 3. Careers 361. Business India. The CMC has been consistently ranked among the top medical colleges in India. India Today ranked CMC the number one private medical, second after government hospital AIIMS in 2012, 2013, 2014, 2015 and 2016. Outlook India ranked CMC top private medical school 2016. Careers 360 has ranked CMC Vellore first in top private medical colleges in India in the year 2016. Recognitions. The CMC was given the Public Health Champion Award by the WHO World Health Organization in 2015, took platinum awards in every category of the prestigious Scotch Awards in 2014. Indiana 2015, CMC won the coveted and prestigious D.L. Shaw Quality Award, gold for its clinical audit program. Academics. The college offers MBBS, 57 postgraduate diploma and degree medical courses, MS, MD, DM, MCH, Bachelor of Science, Master of Science and PhD, 44 allied health science courses, and 14 diploma courses in nursing and other fields, and 52 fellowship courses. A total of about 2,500 students are enrolled per year. The MBBS course consists of 4.5 years of academics, and 1 year of CRRIA block posting in community health centers. As an integral part of medical education, students are posted in mission hospitals and secondary care centers. The Christian Medical College is one of the top-ranked medical colleges in India. Medical services way to outpatient department. Coffee shop in the main building courtyard. There are two main campuses, one, the main campus at the heart of Vellore city, and the other at Bagayam, which is about 7.2 2, and many departments are subdivided into units of particular expertise in specific areas, as in the Division of Surgery, which is broken down into 8 units specializing in head and neck surgery, endocrine surgery, vascular surgery, colorectal surgery, etc. There are a total of 143 specialized departments, units. Department of Clinical Immunology. Health Center, CMC's Department of Psychiatry, is located on the Bagayam campus. This center also houses the Faculty for the Evaluation and Training of Mentally Retarded Children, which is called Nambikai Nilayam, a Tamil phrase meaning the Center for Hope. The Physical Medicine and Rehabilitation Hospitals, also located on the Bagayam campus. Radiology reports are incorporated into a film less digital system, Picture Archiving and Communication System PACS, the first in the country. Started in 2000, medical professionals can view the images on any computer that is on the hospital network. Laboratory test results are also incorporated into the hospital intranet, making them accessible anywhere inside the hospital. Community Works. The Christian Medical College's Community Works are organized by its Department of Community Health, which was established in 1957. The community programs run by CMC are Community Health and Development CHAD, Rural Unit for Health and Social Affairs RUHSA, College of Nursing Community Health CONC, and Low Cost Effective Care Unit LCECU. In 2014, the LCECU opened the Shalom Clinic for Middle Income Patients. Community Health and Development CHAD has a community hospital and a training center located on the Bagayam campus. This is the main site of the Community Health Department of CMC. The program serves a rural, semi-urban and tribal population of about 250,000 around the area of Kanayambadi, including the Kanayambadi Block 82 villages, Jawadi Hills 120 tribal villages, and urban areas such as Kanzalpet, Saidapet, Srinivasanagar, and Kajathafadarai. CHAD also provides consultancy services to a population of 120,000 in a Naked Block. Rural Unit for Health and Social Affairs RUHSA is located at KV Kuppam Block, about 25. Makes many house visits. Doctors, nurses and community health workers provide cost-effective, comprehensive health care without undue reliance on sophisticated technology. In 2014, LCECU opened the Shalom Family Medicine Center, where fee-based services are offered by doctors of family medicine. Shalom targets low-medium income residents of Vellore, and the fees generated help subsidize the outreach programs in surrounding areas. Significant achievements. CMC is the home of the South Asian Cochrane Network and Center and is also an internationally recognized infectious diseases training and research center. The college hosts a stem cell research center, which is funded by the Indian government. A number of research programs in CMC are funded by many national and international agencies. About 430 research articles are published in indexed peer-reviewed journals in a year, the second largest number of medical research papers of any medical college in India. The establishments of the Fleming Memorial Research Laboratory in Virology in 1965, the Artificial Kidney Laboratory in 1976, the Betatron ICMR Center for Advanced Research in Virology in 1978, the National AIDS Reference and Surveillance Center in 1986, the Cytogenetics Laboratory in 2002, and the Vellore Bombay Artificial Limb Bioengineering Department in 2003 are significant initiatives in the field of medical research. Significant milestones in the history of the hospital are establishing India's first College of Nursing in 1946, performing the first reconstructive surgery on leprosy patients in the world in 1948, establishing the first Neurological Sciences Department in South Asia also in 1948, performing the first successful open-heart surgery in India in 1961, performing the first middle ear microsurgery in India also in 1961, establishing the first Rehabilitation Institute in India in 1966, performing the first kidney transplant in India in 1971, performing India's first bone marrow transplant in 1986, performing the first carotid bifurcation stenting procedure in India in 1996, performing the first transseptal carotid stenting procedure in the world also in 1996, performing the first transjugular mitral valvuloplasty procedure in the world in 1996, performing the first successful ABO incompatible renal transplant in India in 2009. Notable alumni: Binayak Sen, pediatrician, public health specialist, human rights leader, recipient Jonathan Mann Award; Ajit Varkey, medical researcher, director, Glycobiology Institute, UCSD; Nagarar Gopinath, cardiothoracic surgeon and Padma Shri awardee. K.A. Abraham, interventional cardiologist and Padma Shri awardee. Ida Scudder School. Ida Scudder School, named after the founder of the Christian Medical College, was started in 1969 by a group of faculty of the Christian Medical College. The school is a private, non-residential, coeducational school, located at Callinger in Vellore. It has classes from lower kindergarten to higher secondary, and is affiliated with the Council for the Indian School Certificate Examinations CISCE, New Delhi Students Association. SAW Students Association. Carrot A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q. Introducing CMC. PDF. Christian Medical College. Retrieved the 19th of July 2013. W. Windia. Medical Education Com. Bulletin. Summer Admissions 2013. PDF. Christian Medical College. Carrot http://wowoutlookindia.com/magazine/story/top-20-medical-dental-colleges-in-2016/297393 carrot WHO India honors public health champions. World Health Organization. Retrieved November 17, 2016. Carrot OPTSA website. Vellore Christian Medical College Board USA. Christian Medical College Facts and Figures 2007. 8 VE Medical Colleges in India. List of medical colleges in India. Gajra Raja Medical College. Gandhi Medical College, Bhopal. Mahatma Gandhi Memorial Medical College, Indore. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Medical College. People's College of Medical Sciences and Research. Swami Pranavananda Homeopathic Medical College and Hospital. Uttar Pradesh Baba Raghav Das Medical College. Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia Institute of Medical Sciences. Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi Memorial Medical College. Government Medical College, Azamgarh. Government Medical College, Jalaun. Government Medical College, Kannauj. Government Medical College, Banda. Institute of Medical Sciences, Banaras. Hindu University. Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, Aligarh. King George's Medical University. Lala Lajpat Rai Memorial Medical College, Mahamaya. Government Allopathic Medical College, Maharani Laxmi Bai Medical College. Motilal Nehru Medical College. Muzaffarnagar Medical College. Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute of Medical Sciences. Sarojini Naidu Medical College. Sheikh Ul Hind Maulana Mahmud Hassan Medical College. Uttar Pradesh University of Medical Sciences, Regional Institute of Medical Sciences. Meghalaya Drive. H. Gordon Roberts Hospital, Shillong. Northeastern Indira Gandhi Regional Institute of Health and Medical Sciences. Sikkim. Sikkim Manipal Institute of Medical Sciences. Tripura. Agartala Government Medical College, Nalanda Medical College and Hospital. Narayan Medical College and Hospital. Patna Medical College and Hospital. Rajendra Memorial Research Institute of Medical Sciences. Sri Krishna Medical College. Jharkhand. Mahatma Gandhi Memorial Medical College, Jamshedpur. Patliputra Medical College and Hospital, Danbad. Rajendra Institute of Medical Sciences. Odisha. AIIMS Bhubaneswar. High Tech Medical College, West Bengal. All India Institute of Hygiene and Public Health. Burdwan Medical College. Calcutta National Medical College. Malda Medical College and Hospital. Bankura Samalani Medical College. College of Medicine, Maharishi Markandeshwar Institute of Medical Sciences and Research. Military Medical College, Panchkula. PTBD Sharma. PGIMS Rohtak. Sri Guru Gobind Singh Tricentenary University. Shahid Hasan Khan Miwadi. Government Medical College, Nalar. Jammu and Kashmir. Sher-i-Kashmir Institute of Medical Sciences. Punjab. Adesh Institute of Medical Sciences, Rajasthan. University of Health Sciences. Rabindranath Tagore Medical College. Sardar Patel Medical College, Bikaner. Sawai Mansingh Medical College. Pacific Medical College and Hospital, Udaipur. Uttarakhand. AIIMS Rishikesh. Government Medical College, Haldwani. Swami Rama Himalayan University, Kurnool. Medical College, NIMS University, Rangapur. NRI Academy of Medical Sciences. PES Institute of Medical Sciences and Research. Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences. Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Ongole. Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Srikakulam. Rangaraya Medical College. Siddhartha Medical College. Sri Venkateswara Institute of Medical Sciences. Karnataka. Bangalore Medical College and Research Institute. Father Muller Charitable Institutions. FMCI Father Muller Medical College. AJ Institute of Medical Science. Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, Belgaum. JSS Medical College. KS Hegde Medical Academy, Kasturba Medical College, Mangalore. Kasturba Medical College, Manipal. Kempegowda Institute of Medical Sciences, Khaja Banda Nawaz Institute of Medical Sciences, KMC International Center, Mysore Medical College, National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences, Navodaya Medical College, Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences, SS Institute of Medical Sciences, SDM College of Medical Sciences, Sri Devaraj Orse Medical College, Sri Siddhartha Medical College, St. John's Medical College, Tipu Sultan Unani Medical College, Vijayanagara Institute of Medical Sciences, Vaidehi Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Center, Kerala. Amala Institute of Medical Sciences, Amrita Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Center, Azizia Medical College, Kollam, Calicut Medical College, Cooperative Medical College, Kochi, Dr. Somerville Memorial CSI Medical College, Employees State Insurance Hospital, SUT Academy of Medical Sciences, Travancore Medical College Hospital, Kollam, Puducherry Arupadai Vidu Medical College, Jawaharlal Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education and Research, Mahatma Gandhi Medical College, Kapviswanatham Government Medical College, Kilpak Medical College, Madras Medical College, Madurai Medical College, National Institute of Siddha, Regional Institute of Ophthalmology and Government Ophthalmic Hospital, Chennai Sri Ramachandra Medical College and Research Institute, SRM Medical College Hospital and Research Center, Dr. Kamakshi Institute of Paramedical Sciences, Drive MGR Educational and Research Institute, Telangana Deccan College of Medical Sciences, Gandhi Medical College, Government Nizamia Tibi College, Kakatiya Medical College, Kamineni Institute of Medical Sciences, Mamata Medical College, Mala Reddy Institute of Medical Sciences, Medicity Institute of Medical Sciences, Asmania Medical College, Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Adilabad Shaidan Institute of Medical Sciences, Sir Ronald Ross Institute of Tropical and Communicable Diseases, Armed Forces Medical College, Pune, BJ Medical College, Pune, Drive VM Government Medical College, Government Medical College, Aurangabad Government Medical College, Latour Grant Medical College and Sir Jamshedji Jijiboy Group of Hospitals, Chem Hospital, Lokmanya Tilak Municipal General Hospital, Maharashtra Institute of Medical Science and Research, Latour, Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Rajiv Gandhi Medical College, Sri Bausaheb Higher Government Medical College, Dual Sri Vasantrao Naik Government Medical College, Yavatmal Tapawala National Medical College and Nair Hospital. VE Education in Tamil Nadu.